All right, we got some other news to cover for you tonight. A toddler actually survived a house fire this morning, and this is thanks to the hard work of Detroit firefighters. Crews encountered some smoke and flames when they arrived at the home on West Hollywood in Detroit. They learned a two-year-old was still inside, so they rushed in and rescued the child. The two-year-old was taken to Children's Hospital to be treated for minor burns and smoke inhalation.